Here's your Rovac vacuum upside down. The HEPA rod is installed, usually right on the level of the foam gasket. So we're looking for the dimension from the foam gasket, top of the nut in this case, to the top of the two nuts jammed together, 7 3/4. So our height inside is 7 7/8. When you put the HEPA filter on, push it down, you're going to compress that foam on the bottom before you put your nut on the top. Tighten that up and we're done.